find the tunnels of doom over here. I think it's at the end of this hallway. Where are they going? You show off. What the hell? It's down here. Come on, slowpokes. Taking the scenic route over there. We must gather our party before venturing forth. Don't you understand? Wait, who's that? Sleeping dwarves and stuff. Peasants. Okay. Alright, I don't know what's come back over here. After we destroyed everything.
I shall follow your strength.
I'll do it.
Let's just get a protection from evil up, just in case. Not silence. I could do without the silence. Where is it? Yeah.
Manus, potentis. Destiny awaits.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Alright, so we don't know where he's gonna meet us, so we have to go everywhere, right? The hidden. What's this do again? Oh, okay. Two poor souls. Okay. What's that? I heard someone chanting for a second. So you mean to say it's gonna be in here? Cause that goes to the copper coronet. That goes back out to Slaver Stockade, which is another building, I think, but. Where does that go? Oh, he got sent to this. I remember this little grove.
Bat kicking for goodness!
Yeah, we fought something here. Myconids, how do you say it? I think we fought a few of those. And something
Don't
else.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
I will teach to your hamster whatever I wish to teach. So where's this hidden? Is he really hidden? Are we casting sea invisibility all the time? Ah! 'Tis you! Let me just check this barrel. We've been here already, so. What do you wish of me? I have a feeling this is a bit rude, but I really want to know who the enlightened ones were, and I'm afraid if I go this route, I'm never going to know. Before we get to that, I would like to know a bit about the enlightened ones. Who are you, and why all the secrecy? We are something of which you have no right to have knowledge. Someday, I will find a way to deal with Gerhardt's ravings. For now, what do you wish? How do you know Gerhardt? Is he part of the enlightened ones? No more stupid questions. You are here to help me cure this girl, Jaela. Yes, I am. It was not a question, fool. I do this because you have an aura of usefulness about you. Do a task for me, and I shall heal the damage done to the girl's mind. What is the task? Good. I am being stalked by two creatures of evil intent. You will destroy these two for me, and you will do it well. Is that clear? Why are they hunting you? And what kind of creatures? I said, without question. Try to wrap your mind around the concept and listen. The chase has gone on far too long. This chase has gone on too long, and I grow bored. The two have a contact in the proprietor of a dingy flop house in a docks district called the Seas Bounty. Seas Bounty, docks district. Okay. He will not believe that you have found me without the code words. Tell him you are a seeker. He will tell you where the two lie, waiting for word of my whereabouts. Betray me to them, and I assure you, both the girl and you shall die before I do. Go now, and return when they are dead. It's getting involved. I have met with the hidden in the sewers, a strange and mysterious creature that knew why I was there before I even said anything. Well, probably from Uncle Gerhardt. He directed me to kill two evil creatures that are hunting him. I can locate them through a contact of theirs, the proprietor of an inn in the docks district called the Seas Bounty. He will know me as legitimate if I tell him that I am a seeker. Once I have done the deed, I am to return to him and he will cure the girl. Okay. You return without results. Do the job or I shall leave the girl to her fate. What do you mean return? We haven't moved. Now we do the moving. All the movings. Alright.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Indeed, we must.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Not anymore, we're gathered.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I don't ever see evil stand aside for you, Minsk. I'm sorry to break it to you. They just kind of charge at us or throw spells and crazy abilities.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Make the noise. Make it. Never mind.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Don't make the noise. See if I care. I never wanted you to make it anyway. Docks District. Boop. And
live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Seas Bounty Tavern. I wonder what two kind of creatures these are. So I'm meeting with the creatures contact, the ones that are after him. Oh, no, it's down there. God, someone's screaming his head off. Stop tearing the guy's arm off. He needs that. Alright, well, they're not up here.
Stand back for justice!
Who are we supposed to talk to again? Oh, the proprietor, which would be him. Okay, stand by, guys. I'll be right back. Okie doke. The thumb.
See, battle Rambo, run!
Extend a bit of hospitality to his guests. Come, enter and be welcome at the Seas Bounty.
If it don't be a familiar face. You've returned to the Seas Bounty, and the thumb does bid you welcome. Does you have a bit of thirst, aye? I am a seeker. So you found something, mate? These blokes will be interested in it. Go to the Five Flagons Tavern in the Bridge District in a room on the second floor. These blokes would be interested in it. Second floor. Huh. The blokes that want to hear what you can tell them are in there. Huh. Being led on a merry chase, we are. The innkeep at the Sea's Bounty directed me to the Five Flagons Inn in the Bridge District. On the second floor, my two targets are in a room where they will wait to hear from me. Mm-hmm. All right.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through! Bat kicking, for goodness!
This way? What? So we got two thugs, a mugger, and a ruffian captain. Hmm. Interesting.
No mercy for those who oppose us!
Magic missile.
That's not right.
Got like a miss. Slay my attacker, as you yourself are slain. Oh, he's not dead yet. Now he is. Who's tougher, a mugger or a thug? If you combine the two, it could be a thugger.
I'll hurt you if I have to.
You have to hurt them. Take that. Defend me! No, don't defend him. Time of their lives killing you. It's a spell of grease. Or a scroll.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
One of these. You despise them all. Close enough. Actually, here. I didn't realize Minsk was a teeny bit hurt as well. Okay. Well, protection from evil was still on.
Ah, yes, the city. With all its people and their accumulated wealth, yes?
Yes. Kind of the way it works.
In Baravan's name.
Swords! Not jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle!
So, Bridge District, right? by flagons? I mean, we're just there. Oops. I don't want to talk to anybody.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
We just had some thrills. Five villainous types have left this world forever. Like a what to me? Second floor, he said.
We're live by the sword. Live a good long time.
We're seekers. I don't have a chance to say that to him. Funny, you'd think that they would have been in the same inn.
Such menial tasks.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Let's refresh this protection from evil. I think that was it back there, wasn't it?
Ah, yes, the city. With all its people and their accumulated wealth, yes?
Yes, Yoshima, with your repetitive lines, yes? Protection from evil here? Potentus. I want mirror image. And
yes?
I want more minute meteors. And I want blur. I want a lot of things right now. And I want
what
haste.
Is it?
It is haste. Okay. Kind of curious. Can we just go up as one person? I mean, can just one person go up? Improve the visibility on Yoshimo. Daddy, daddy.
Fleet of foot and all that.
And all that. Alright, let's see if he can check out who might be here. Oh, we all went up. What room? Did it say what room? It might have said what room. Let's see. My two targets are in a room.
Yoshimo is willing.
I'll have him open the door. I think improved invisibility, you can still open doors.
Stand back for justice! See battle bow, run bow,
right
run!
Behind. Right.
Sleeping woman. Tavern patron. I don't know. Who's that? Urseus? Gith Yankee? Got Gith. Oh, it must be them.
Very well. Hiya.
Backstabbing.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
And we'll just walk in. Ho, Seeker, what information do you have of our prey? A voice rings out within your mind. Hold, brother! I sense treachery. You dare to betray the Githyanki, Manling? Taste righteous death, and know that your master will be next.
I'm ready, I think.
Backstab. Minsk, attack this one. Minute meteors for me. Saying something different. We need more single target attack spells. With extra planar beings, kind of curious. A holy smite. Alright, holy smite. The other one I was thinking of, the other cleric spell. But I don't think she has that. Let's throw a Melf's acid arrow then. Nice! Oh, he only took 9? Hold on. Ultranen. Ah, here we go. Backstab quintuple damage. 26 damage we did. Or he did.
Yes.
What do you do? Cast silence? We dispelled effects. Alright. Oh, we killed both of them? Oh, cool. I thought this one was still alive. Okay. So 198 gold altogether. A mage robe, I'll have that, thank you very much. Now that the hunters of the hidden, the Githyanki, are dead, I should return to the sewers and inform him quickly. What was that? So something just go poof. Do we have any weird effects on us? No, okay. Just making sure, because that was a weird look.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
It was successful. Now we return.
Where Minsk goes, gather your evil party before stands entering aside. Forth.
Yeah, we can gather quickly right now. I guess we'll run over this way.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Did someone not get hasted? Jeez. Yeah, she got excluded from the haste somehow. Alright.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yeah, she's coming.
Stand back for justice!
Okay, we're back to normal rate now. So our cleric won't be lagging so far behind. Something else just wore off too? Okay, we're back.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
The harder we negotiate with the hidden. So maybe he's a Githzerai. He wanted to, us to attack two Githyanki. Are we hearing the people from up top? I'm up in the tavern. I hear a large amount of people. Wasn't he over here? Oh, here he is. Hi. Well done. The girl is healed. Leave me now. Wait. Who are you that you should have Githyanki on your trail? Fool, do you not yet understand? Oh my god, he's a mind flayer. There is your answer. Puzzle through it at your leisure. So not a Githzerai, a mind flayer. I was kinda close. If others should come looking for me, you know nothing. Tell them otherwise, and I will kill you. I shall go. Laconia says, what is this? One of the illithids? Perhaps a spy. Its psionic powers would help the child, although how the mad gnome knew of its presence, I cannot imagine. Get back here. Hidden appears busy. Busy being hidden. All right. I mean, imagine if we did attack, just, you know, as you're walking away. Here, I have some magic missiles. According to the hidden, Jayla has been cured of her illness. He left to go somewhere into the dark sewers, I assume, telling me in no uncertain terms that I am not to speak of his presence. All that remains is to return to John and tell him the good news. Cannot save at this time. Okay. Just keeps leaving. All right.
Battle Boo! Run, Boo! Run!
I'm sure if we run after him, there'll be no one there. Just disappeared, so. Okay. Returning to Jan Jansen, or Jan Jansen.
You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Make way, villainy! Gathering party before venturing forth. Get out of my way! Just pushed him right out the door. The guy's like, whoa, 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 whoa!
Butt kicking for goodness!
Oh, their home's up here. What am I doing? Our wandering around between estates or districts, rather, seems to be over for now. Oh, And Kylie is back. I guess that's a good sign.
The collected Riven. Oh, I despise them all.
We'll talk to this Riven. Leave if you must, but as you lie in your soft bed and the urgent cravings for turnips overcomes you, you'll be coming back to find me, you will. Where is that Kylie Jansen, you'll ask? Your stomach tightening with anticipation of turnip pleasure. My stock will be gone by then. A sad thing indeed. Yeah, it's never gonna happen. Alright. How are people doing?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Where'd the mother go? Okay.
Oh, you're fine enough, I suppose.
Well done, friends of Yan. You found a way to cure the poor girl. I'm glad it worked. It did. She's recovering and is acting like a child again, playing with Tat and the kitty. Go upstairs and see Jan.
Don't you start bullying. I'll not have it.
Well done, friends of Jan. You found a... Yeah, it's the same thing. Okay, I thought you said something different that time. He's not playing with Tat and Tot. They're both here. Kitty always poops in a turnip garden, and Ma gets angry. Tat keeps pinching me. Okay, what about the crazy uncle?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil.
I just came here to find some
won't be
I
as
swear.
Gentle.
Where's that blasted chicken? Methinks he swiped me sausage.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Get up there.
Thank you for everything. Jaella is well.
Yes, thank you. Jan, I have to go downstairs now. Perhaps you should wait up here, says Lissa. Lissa, what's going on? Why should I wait up here? You wouldn't understand, Jan. Velig is here to get Jaella and me. No. You can't go with him. Velag! Why? What is happening? Craziness is happening. Let's go see.
Stand back.
You must
for
gather
justice.
Your party before venturing forth.
Okay, so there's Velag and two of Velag's guards.
Your chattering's starting to wear on my nerves.
Ah, Jansen. Been here all the time while your cronies look for a cure. She recovered on her own. No thanks to you. Lissa says, leave him alone, Velag. He was only trying to help me. You listen, girl. This is between me and him. He's been trying to steal you from me ever since we first met. Jan says, why don't you listen, Velag? I'll keep it simple so that I won't leave you furrowing your brow in a vain attempt to understand. Get out of this house now and I won't gut you like the pig that you are. Was that clear enough? Velag says, you've been away too long, boy. You don't know whom you're talking to. Guards, take him outside. I notice he still hasn't joined our party, though. Lissa says, both of you, stop it. You're frightening the children. Velag, please wait outside. I'll thank these people for showing me hospitality while you were busy. Very well. Be quick. I can't stand the stench of these slums for much longer. Don't fret, Jan. Velag wants me back.
That's why we fret. Are you kidding?
What? Did you not leave him because of his cruelty? He has apologized. He won't be cruel to us again. Ah, naive child. He is a beast. He is a criminal and a murderer. Why can't you see that? You will stop this immediately, she says. I am grateful what you have done, but you must not overstep your bounds. He is my husband and I love him. Yeah, not liking this part. What if he hurts Jaella again? He won't, Jan. He's different now. You're not being fair to him. I've only asked about the things that you told me. That was before, and we have spoken about those things. He promised a change. I am leaving now, Jan. Go if you must. I'm sorry that I couldn't offer more help to you. It ends like this? Noah.
See, Battle Bo? Run, Bo, run!
Appearing busy, let's follow them. Probably won't be there when we leave.
I fear for her life. Her and the girl. You've met Valag now. What do you think?
It did seem like he was ready to kill you for insulting him. He's a violent sort who is used to power and seems to enjoy wielding it. I'll be honest with you. This issue is of great importance to me. I have contacts in the city, and if I find out that he's hurt her again, I'll hurt him. I should like your support when the time comes. If I am able to support you when that time comes, I will. My thanks in advance. Let us take to the road, Sapphire. My sword arm needs a bit of exercise. It just ends like that. Done quest. See if I can find it. Mazzy's next. Our next contestant. I'll do her quests. She has two. The young girl, Jayella, has been cured of her illness, but even after all that, Jan's sweetheart, Lissa, decided to return to her cruel husband, Valag. Jan has sworn to take vengeance on the gnome if he ever hears of him hurting her again, but for now, he has rejoined my party. Still running out to see if I can catch him. Doubt it.
You must enter your party before venturing forth.
Nope. What's that? There's something there.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
There's something over there. $29 gold just stuck in the wall? Really? Let's see if she has anything to say besides turnips. Yep. That's really upsetting. I can't believe it ended like that. I just talked to Ma. Oh, that's not Ma.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
And the uncle, maybe.
Oh, you're fine enough, I suppose.
Nothing to say there. That's a fine how do you do.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
I just came here to find some turnips, I swear.
Right, that's
where
it then.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
You're just running into this poor dog. So we're doing Mazzy next. 2 hours. Okay, so we're either going to have 3 longish episodes or 4 short episodes. Probably going to be 3 episodes. I don't like putting up tiny ones if I can help it. And by tiny, I mean anything under a half hour. Alright, so Mazzy Fenton is next. We're going to be grabbing her from Trade Meat and doing her quests. That'll be next episode. All we have left to do is Mazzy, Rasad, and Dorne, which is going to be in that order. Dorne being last because I want to make sure my reputation is at least 12 before we do his quest, because we can lose 3 or 4 reputation points, something like that. Maybe more, depending if we're sloppy and, like, kill people that weren't supposed to be killed, I guess. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.